I'm here to take your daughter to prom.
Come on in.
Thank you.
Sit there. So you'd like to take my daughter to prom, eh?
So lucky.
Oh, it's okay. Somebody's gonna come for you someday. I promise. Don't worry about it.
When you get back, can you tell me what the front yard looks like?
I promise.
Persephone! Come!
Yes! Brandis, you've come!
Persephone, you look... pretty amazing tonight.
Thank you.
Well, are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Wait a minute. I have just one thing to talk about before you go anywhere. Have a seat. Over there. Persephone, sit down. Sit. This is my daughter, and I have one simple rule if you're going to take her out. I have a curfew. She needs to be home by 10:30. And I want you to wear this watch so you don't forget. I want you to wear this watch so you remember to bring her home by 10:30. 10:30 sharp, or else.
I got this.
Or else. Or else. Have her home by 10:30. Have a good time, guys. You're a good girl.
Oh! One more thing!
What?
10:30! Don't forget!
Yeah, I got it.
Very important!
I got it. Welcome to the world where you actually go outside.
Got a really good idea. Why don't we go to Starbucks?
Kind of getting to that time where I have to go home.
Oh, what was the time again?
10:30.
I don't think you'll care for like a few minutes late.
You don't know my dad. He's really strict on time.
Oh, my dad's pretty strict too.
Did you hear the time about my brother when he didn't come back on time?
No, what happened?
My dad.
Hey guys, I really gotta go actually.
No, it's okay. Your dad won't mind.
No, you don't know my dad. He's crazy when it comes to things like
that. It's okay. Let's just beat this level.
I gotta go, guys. I gotta go.
And he blew him and his friends up.
What? Oh my God. He blew him up? What do you mean he blew him up?
He just did.
Look at your watch! Look at it closer. Look at it closer.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
You didn't say anything earlier about a bomb on my wrist.
I'm sorry. I just really wanted to get out and what a prom. All
right. I
got
it. What? I'll just try to take it off. It won't come off.
Is it tight?
Yeah, it's tight.
Oh my goodness, Brandis, I'm so sorry.
Let's go. Come on.
Go away.
Stop. Adrenaline powers!
We have to leave it!
We're gonna die, Persephone. We need to get to your house.
Wait, I have an idea. This railroad track goes to my house. It's only a mile away. I used to walk this way.
All right, let's go. Hurry up. Trying to make it home, sir.
No, there's a curfew.
What's a curfew?
You have to be home a certain time. Otherwise, we're gonna take you in the patrol car.
What time is it?
10:25.
Oh, we got 5 minutes.
Let's get back. Hey, get back here.
We made it. What? 10 seconds. Wait! Wait for me!
Wait up! Wait!
Persephone!
Good to see you. Here to pick up Persephone?
Oh, yeah.
Boy, you're looking really sharp today.
Hey, Persephone! You're...
It's my second chance! One more try. Whoever gets to get
it's
another
curfew.
Try.
Whoever I want you to wear this, sing the big reprise. Wear this watch.
Tell me,
that.
Please.
Not bad.
Once you're down, you're down, they say.
What was that?
Man, I've got a really good idea. Why don't we go to Starbucks?
Warner!
No one tells you you can get right up and you can start all over.
Keep breathing.
With a second chance.
That's okay. Your dad won't mind.
No, you don't know my dad. He's crazy when it comes to
things. It's okay. Let's just be this
level. I gotta go, guys.
We'll disperse, but first you've got to get. A second chance.
Really good. Big date. Good prom.
Yeah. Well, listen, I have one favor to ask you.
No, don't tell me. 10:30.
No. 10 o'clock.